Hello everyone, it's RiggyRob and Pimmsy Play, and welcome back to Can a Final Fantasy Version Beat Final Fantasy 15?
Story of how Busted came out of hiding.
Are we just going to go through the whole gamut of boy bands? You need to go around. You need to head on to the bridge on the other side. So yeah, you might notice there's a stamina bar above your head.
Finally.
It was recommended that we turn this on in the HUD, and if you actually let go of sprint before it goes all the way down, you should regenerate your stamina. Oh, because right now you had to stop and now it's made you slower animation. You can only sprint when the stamina bar is green. You can either click the left stick down to auto sprint, or you can do it manually by holding down the circle button, and then when you let go of the circle button, it stops sprinting for you. But
so that was
just a handy tip given to me by people
on
the
gap. Yeah, that's better. I prefer that.
Yeah. It's a lot more similar to Dark Souls, isn't it?
Yeah. Feels a bit weird being on a beach considering it's snowing here. I'm afraid
you're out of luck. Are we? Suspicious stranger. The boats bring you
here. What about he looks like he's just taken out a Bloodborne. Take you
forth. He is a classic anime character compared to our guys. I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. Mysterious. The ceasefire's getting
us nowhere. Calling yourself mysterious just makes it sad, actually, really.
I think he might be a villain of some sort. What's this? Because he was talking about the ceasefire. They make those? No.
Consider it your boss.
Allowance. Allowance? Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence. Who has a morning shade.
A morning shade?
Yeah.
What's that?
You know where you've got a bit of stubble.
Oh, right.
What are they called?
It's 5 o'clock shadow, is the term.
Morning shade is my vision.
So we need to investigate the dock.
Ooh, hello.
We can talk to the restaurant people, because you're dying for some more food, aren't you?
I am.
Let's see what we can get. We can talk, eat, and hunt. But let's see what you'd have to say to us. Yeah. Mark all the important places on the map. Havens. Okay, there's no parking spots nearby. We've got new outposts and procurement points. Cool. And let's see what she's got to hunt. No end of hay. Hopefully something level... No, we are not doing any of that. Take a look at the menu. So we've got golden gratin, white fish and tomato sauce, sea's bounty risotto, steamed crab with rock salt.
Okay, so I love rock salt, but that is definitely my jam.
Yeah, you've got 80 gil, so you can't afford any of this stuff. Right now.
We
will have to do some quests, I think. And it's been recommended that we get to Altissia before the 24th of January, because that's when the carnival in Altissia starts.
Hang on, when's the 24th of January?
It's in a few weeks' time. But yeah, I reckon.
Wait, hang on. Wait, do you mean literally?
Yes, literally. So, I'm going to suggest we continue on all of the story missions so far until we get to Altissia. And then we can head back and do more side quests if we feel the need to. Today's ferry schedule is out of service.
Okay. Oh! Man, not a
ship in sight. What gives? Do we really need to walk all this way just to see there's no ships? I mean, isn't that kind of obvious? looking at the sea.
Like maybe we should check down here. Can you actually go into the water?
Doesn't look like you can. No, I don't think you can.
That's stupid.
I was saying that the water looked suspiciously, like, glass-like. But yeah, if they're not actually...
Hashtag not animated!
But yeah, if they're not actually letting you into the water, then I guess you can't do anything.
I've stopped. The Empire. Swasses. Not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altissia.
Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino. That's a weird accent.
The Crown Prince is he joining our gang?
I don't think so, no.
You know, organized crime with teenagers should be averted.
Yeah, he sounds like an Italian mobster.
This reporter has integrity.
I'm gonna get those photos of Spider-Man. He's got, like, weird eyelashes, though. So you can either listen to him or stand your ground. Are you gonna listen to him?
That's fair. What do you
want? Get his inside scoop. You gained XP for doing that.
Is that the right thing to do, then?
Mm-hmm.
He's got blue teeth.
Does he?
Oh, it was in that animation.
Maybe it was so white it looked blue in a certain light.
Do you give him a map?
He's updated our map, I think.
All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones.
like this. Really?
We already have tombstones. And your ship
will come in. Maybe we would. Maybe we do. And
the we do, because I got some, didn't I? Capiche? Wait, hang on.
Capiche?
Am I mixing this up with Xenoblade?
You probably are mixing this up with Xenoblade. A gentleman's agreement. Head to the mineral deposit. So this is probably going to tell you all about how to mine minerals, even though we've already done it before. Because we've got the yellowstone and blackstone shards.
Right, so I did do it then.
I think you've done some mineral stuff.
What was that?
What are you looking at?
I saw... check.
Altissia, the Saluna Cascades are calling you. It's like a little leaflet.
Altissia, not Altissia.
Alright, fine. Altissia.
He just fed it. Oh my god.
Well, his accent's different, so...
creepy.
Care for a massage, no.
Let's go get one.
No! You've got no money anyway.
Oh, we might be able to afford it.
80 gil? I don't think so.
Why not? Maybe it's free.
This is not a back alley in Hong Kong.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's doing it anyway.
Yeah, boy! This is kind of creepy.
And Prompto's taking photos of it as well.
He's not even pointed at us. He's pointed over there.
Oh, he doesn't like it. No, it's causing him some back pain. Yeah, all right. Just leave it. Okay. And that did what? That did nothing.
What did that even
do? Didn't give you experience, didn't give you money, didn't give you a boost to your stats. Right this way, please. No, don't keep doing this.
There must be some reason to do it.
It's probably just a fun thing to say, oh, we've got someone doing a massage, but not really. It's interesting because in Pokemon you can actually you can give your Pokemon massages and they'll get boosts to their stats and happiness, won't they?
Yeah.
Where he's like, oh,
he doesn't seem
back
to be quite happy about it.
He's just an old geezer.
Yeah. Oh, can move the camera at the same time.
Slightly, yeah. All slightly, right, yeah, come on, let's head to the mineral deposit.
Okay. This way.
This way we go. I want to see how the light changes when you come out. It didn't seem to really change.
That's not bad, then. Sometimes it's really bad.
Yeah, some games... Oh, there's a question mark here. What's that? There's a cat. Talk to the cat. Can you go around to one side? Yeah. It's a quest. There. Go on. X.
It's weird.
What's this cat going to do?
Hey, buddy.
Aww.
What's up?
Going to have to do a fishing for you.
You might actually have to do that. Because that's one of Noctis's skills.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's why I said it was coming from somewhere.
Hold on a second.
We're going to do a spot of fishing.
I'll find you something.
So he's gonna do fishing.
Oh no, cat food.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent. Fish.
Yeah, fish. Let's go. Noctis can fish at docks around Lucius. Try angling from a fishing spot along the Vanath coast.
How the fuck do we do that?
I don't know. Obtaining an edible trevally. Okay. So you probably head to the.
If you no, got it. Look.
No, that's talking to the cat. You'll probably need to look on your map for fishing icons.
No, but it said anywhere along...
Along Vanath Coast. You don't know if this is Vanath Coast.
That must be Vanath Coast.
It might be.
Yeah.
So if you check your map, it might show where all the fishing icons are.
How do I do that again?
It's touchpad. And then map.
Hang on, let's set this.
No, gone hunting's the wrong one. You want kitty catering, if anything. And then map. And then zoom in with right stick. And
yeah, this whole thing of Vanath Coast, see?
Yeah, keep going.
Look,
keep going in if you can. Because I'm not seeing... Oh, right. Yeah, so you need to head to that marker, I guess.
So that's on the left.
It's probably along the beachfront, if anything.
Yeah.
Obtain an edible trevally. I wonder if that's an actual fish.
Trevally is a fish.
It is? Okay, I didn't know.
I thought it might be...
Yeah, there you go. If you look up... Green question mark there. Exclamation mark there.
That's
where you need to do it.
Isn't that blue?
No, it's green. It just looks blue because it's above the ocean and it seems to reflect the colour.
Hello, Twollop. What are you doing?
Do you just call him a Twollop?
Yes.
Is that even a word?
It is
no. Hello there. Shut. See what we can buy for 80 gil. Absolutely nothing.
Oh, this is spider sword.
None of this stuff. It's lures. But I imagine they will give you a lure to begin with anyway.
Well, in case not, I'm going to get one of these.
Oh, spider silk. The straightforward lure.
Have a look at this, Noct.
And go fishing. Fish. Now we get a little fishing minigame, I guess. You discovered a fishing spot. Here, Noctis can indulge in his favourite pastime. Loser. Choose where to cast your lure with the left stick. The marker will indicate where fish are near your target. So, keep heading left, I guess? Oh, no, that... All right. Check the minimap to find a good spot and press X to cast your lure. So, it's to your left. And then you need to move it to the right. Yeah, right. Keep going. Keep going. There you go. So, try doing it in that spot. There doesn't seem to be an option to change the range of the lure.
No, it's moving it up and down as
well. Move your lure by pressing R2 to reel it in and tilting the left stick to work the rod.
So you press R2 to reel it in.
R2 to reel it in, tilt the left stick to make it bob.
I can't seem to do it.
Are you reeling it in a little bit? So try tilting it now. If you're unhappy with the lure's position, stop fishing with circle, then recast with circle.
No.
No? Well, you gotta wait for a fish. A fish is eyeing your lure. Entice it to bite by mixing up your reeling speed. I like the fact that it's got a little threat meter at the top of the screen as well. Go on, you can see the fish there. Make sure not to... You got a bite. Quickly tilt left stick in the direction of something.
Oh, shit.
So left.
Huh?
Tilt left stick in the indicated direction to ease out the line against tension. So you need to head left. So yeah. It's not quite Sega Bassmaster fishing, but...
I am!
Press R2 to reel, and then tilt left stick to ease the
tension.
Wait, R2
as well?
Yeah, R2 to reel. Fish it! Fish it! Fish it good!
I am!
Head left. Don't let the line break. When the tension meter starts blinking red, stop reeling and give the line some slack. So it's flashing red, stop reeling?
No, it's not. It's on the top.
Oh, it's flashing red now.
Oh, okay.
Look, the tension meter is flashing red. Now keep reeling. And then head it in. Come on, you almost got it. Oh, it's flashing red again. So let it go. And then right. Left. There this you go. Perfect.
What's that say?
It's give the fish to the cat.
Okay. Get you.
You did it!
How do you change lures?
You probably need to buy them. A giant trevally, 13.9 inches and 2.6 pounds.
See, I told you it was fish.
Woo! You did it!
I told you it was fish, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. So that spider silk lure has a durability meter. Rarer fish, you get more treasure. So that's it, you just need to give that to the cat now.
Should we try and do another one?
Nah, we'll just give it to the cat.
Boo.
I am trying to get you onto the story, Pimsy.
I'm getting it.
Fishing is a nice pastime, and we can do that sometime later, because it's like, you know,
a little
relaxation thing.
Get out the way, bitch, get out the way. Ooh.
The main thing in Final Fantasy is you need to take some time to appreciate the finer details, like, for example...
Fishing.
And
that's the wrong way, isn't it?
Photography. Yeah, that's the wrong way. And stuff like...
Yeah, you can't do photography, you just appreciate it.
Yeah, exactly. But you can also appreciate the food made.
It's
just going to sell you more lures. Okay, he sells potions. But you can't buy any because you've got no money.
I can buy a potion.
You can buy one potion.
Yeah, I can. I'm going to, I can.
So I wonder what this is going to give you for doing this quest.
It's not exactly going to give us money.
No,
it might give us a pet.
It's not going to give you a pet.
Ooh, I hope it does. Unless it goes to his owner.
Yeah, he's probably wandered off from his owner. When you think about it, a cat being in here is a kind of weird thing. You know, when there's like monsters roaming around the wild wilderness of the desert.
And a cat can survive.
You don't like fish?
What? What an ungrateful cat.
You only like cooked fish. Alright.
Oh, okay. So maybe consult the chef at the Mother of Pearl. So you need to head into the restaurant.
Yeah.
Maybe you need to get Ignis to cook it for him. And that might increase his cooking skill.
Oh, I hope so.
Welcome to Galdin Quay. Bye.
Welcome to Shut the Fuck Up.
We don't care. We're going to walk right past you.
See ya, bitch. Ooh.
You eavesdropping on them.
Yeah. Haha. Not as fresh as my fucking fish.
Welcome back. Talk. And I guess you just need to talk. No, okay. Weird.
Wait, hang on. Maybe I did something wrong.
No, that's the right place.
No. I think I need to go... Quest.
Oh yeah. Okay. Serve anything a cat might like? That the best? Just get him to cook the fish.
What? No. There's this cat over there.
That's a bit presumptuous of her saying that's a pickup line. Feeling I know the feline you've got in mind.
Let me whip something up. So I've got a random fish and nothing to do with it.
Someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I? Oh, so we have to do more fishing anyway.
No, got one.
She said you wanted to catch another one. You need to give the fish to Cocktura. Where's Cocktura?
There's a fish, she's there.
Okay. Yeah, you want to quest? Great.
Yeah, try that.
Oh, yeah, that's weird.
We should just take it.
Well, yeah, just take it straight away. But be
warned. Dumb bitch. Cats are clingy, and they're
notoriously eaters too. Clingy!
Oh, yay!
We're not gonna get a minion.
Oh, we're gonna have to feed it regularly. So you are wise to
entrust the cooking to me here. Yeah, we know cats can be quite finicky, don't we?
Yeah.
Cocktura's cat food. And then give the cat food to the cat.
Oh. No, she's just saying give it to it.
Yeah, that's what I just said. Sprint!
I can't until I'm outside.
Oh, you can't sprint indoors?
No, look, there we are.
Well, it's like Pokemon, you can't run indoors.
What makes sense, you might hurt yourself.
Really?
Yeah, you're lucky we don't have scissors in our hands. No. I don't blame it, I wouldn't eat a raw fish. Imagine somebody presenting you with a... Actually, I do eat raw fish all the time. Never mind, sushi.
Spinning a yarn. Nice. We got experience for that. Forever. But
I want
no
a pet.
We do dragon scales. I wonder what that is.
Okay. Look, we can talk to the cat.
And it just meows at you.
Meow. Yeah, exactly. Meow. To be fair, that's pretty much what I do with cats.
Okay, anyway. Onwards.
What else do you do with cats? You talk to them. I might do the other one.
No, let's keep doing the gentleman's agreement for the
How
time.
How far
being.
Away is it?
The gentleman's agreement. It's not that far away, I don't think. So go down.
No, the gone hunting.
The gentleman's agreement is closer than gone hunting.
What is gen? Yeah, I know, but I don't.
Do the story, Pimsy. This is an RPG. It's all about story.
No, the RPG. It's RPG is all about how you take it. It's a role-playing game from a first-person perspective, I guess, from my perspective. And if I want to do it, I'm going to do it, bitch. I'm not going to do it, but that's beside the point.
Yeah, that's rent a chocobo. I don't think you can do that just yet.
It does say...
Well, if you... Yeah, temporarily unavailable. And you might not even have the money to do it anyway. So, into
the
regalia.
Well, they want me to actually get in there.
And one thing we missed last time, there's a shop here. So you can actually buy items in the shop and the regalia. And you can switch tabs.
What, like a sort of... What do you mean?
So you can buy potions, you can buy stuff, and you can buy items. So look at all this stuff here. These are ingredients for food. And... Yeah. Try switching to another tab. So that's potions and stuff. And that's equipment, I guess. I imagine some of this stuff might fill out a little bit later on. Because
like,
I have
sort
seen...
Of like, when you go to a hotel. Oh.
Quest location.
Yeah. When you go to a hotel.
Yep, that one. Up. That one. Do the gentleman's agreement. God's sake.
Clear skies. Is it like when you go to a hotel and there's like a mini bar?
Nice. I don't know. I'm not actually sure if you can actually get drunk in this game. Because.
No, I mean, like, as in the way that the process works with the shop in the car.
It's not really explained. Yes, it was right about your lack of it was like, I saw a little tip saying that you can buy albums from the shop in the car, but I didn't
like,
actually see
car,
any there.
Talking of which, how do I put it on again?
Right and left. So this is a Brotherhood Final Fantasy XV custom soundtrack. So this is going to be Final Fantasy music now.
Nice. Did they pull us up on any tracks?
Are Sorry?
Video?
Oh, no, not yet, no. Stand By Me might have been a little bit too quiet, I think.
Ah, good.
So,
I might have done that today, believe you.
Maybe. So,
that seems like a really dangerous position.
Well, you know, he's being a cool guy.
He's not being cool, he's being an idiot. Guys, if you're watching this is not cool in any way. That's pretty cool that you can do that. I really like that. But sitting like that on a car, bad idea.
See?
Oh god, I thought he was driving. Sorry, thinking about it from a British perspective, I was like, what's he doing? Oh, American.
Yeah. I don't know if you've actually had a look at the car yet, but they've actually got decals on it because we bought the Digital Deluxe Edition. Normally it wouldn't have all this fancy silver trim on it.
So nice looking.
Alright, so, to the quest marker. To the right.
Up there.
You know left and right, yeah? That way.
Yeah, I know that.
So go.
Condescending much?
No, it's just because, you know, some people point the camera left when they think it means right. Because of inverted controls.
It's all the way up there, man.
Oh, you might have to cross over the bridge.
Yeah,
the rock ridge. There you go.
The Rock Ridge Bridge.
The Rock Ridge Bridge. The Rock Ridge Bridge. Yeah. Onwards.
I'm trying. I'm getting there. It just takes a while, okay? Yeah,
the marker
only
keeps...
have little legs.
The marker's moving to tell you where to go. So it doesn't want you to go in a straight line. It wants you to follow the path of the rocks. Because you might... Ooh. Whoa, look at that.
We're supposed to get near that thing?
What is that?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Is that the thing we saw before? That flew over our heads?
How do you target?
It's R1, I believe.
Oh, not that one.
It's not pressing the touchpad, no.
Oh, oops.
So press circle, and then try R1. Okay, you can't lock onto it. You have to sneak past it. So just move forward. You're in auto sneak at the moment. Try and get a good look at it if you can.
Hello? How better a look do you want?
Ooh, look at that. That's got a nasty beak. Ooh, I think it's... Has it spotted? Ooh. Try sprinting? No? Okay.
No, it's just because I need to be further away.
Yeah, it's just... Oh, the mineral deposit, it's its eggs. That's a great camera angle, Pimmsy. Well done.
Sorry. Do you like my bush?
Yeah, it just seems to be asleep. Don't fall off the rock ridge.
The rock ridge ridge.
So, yeah, try and point it to the right, I think. Yeah, look at that. It's huge.
Chicken.
Ooh. Ooh.
Okay. I was too busy. Let's go this way.
I like the fact that the battle music threat seems to kick in every now and then.
Oh, it's next to his tail.
Oh, it's not eggs. It's just minerals. Maybe it's like a dragon in some sort. We've got a garnet stone. Now we just need to give Dino the stone. So I just need to walk away very quietly.
Let's go. Should we grab his tail?
To be honest, I think you can just walk to the car and then walk back.
No, we're going to go the interesting way.
This is not the interesting way. This is the slower way.
No fall damage.
This is harsh. Well, I don't know if there is fall damage. We didn't really test it out last time. We can give it a go.
Well, I'm gonna.
All right.
I'm just gonna see what else is up here whilst I'm here.
Sure, sure. See how far this cliff goes. So point the camera left.
Huh. I guess you could say it's a bit hanging, isn't it? It's like a cliffhanger or something.
Oh, your lame puns. Oh, pick up. You got a megalixir. Nice. That'll come in handy for a battle. No, you can't do it. It won't let you.
Oh.
Yeah, that kind of breaks the whole open worldness. The idea that's going
for. Let me jump off a cliff.
No, it's not going to let you. So, just walk back to the car.
You don't see anything else, do you, that's grabbable?
No, I mean, unless you want to try attacking the beast, but I imagine that would be a very bad idea to do right now.
Yeah, probably.
So, press the touchpad.
What? No, look. Oh. What?
You took damage there.
The bird's awake.
The bird's awake. And listen to the choir kick in.
Holy shit.
I think you should start running.
Me?
Yeah.
Oh.
Run back to the car. So hopefully it doesn't kill you. We don't actually know what level it is.
Oh, off it goes, it says.
Yeah. So it might just be buggering off.
Maybe we should go back up there and see if it's left anything.
Nah, I don't think it will have. So we'll just head back to the car for the time being.
No.
Minerals. Redstone shard.
Ah. Don't jump. Pick it up.
White stone shard. I think that's the last bit. And a blackstone shard, yeah. Back to the car.
There
was some very epic music kicking in for that monster. Yeah! That was not a boss fight or anything.
Just walked into a freaking car.
Sowlhead Pass.
Definitely don't want to check and see if it's left any... Ooh, oops.
Definitely don't want to
check. We've not
checked.
Did that, huh?
I imagine if the reporter, once we've done this quest, might give us a tip-off as to what that monster actually was.
Huh.
So... yeah, and you'll need to change the place via touchpad.
Why?
Oh, is it? Oh, no.
It's doing the quest. It's auto driving to the quest.
It's auto driving to the quest.
Yeah.
That's clever. I like that. Not having to change it every single
time.
I'm
gonna have to do it myself soon, though. It's getting dark. It won't drive in the dark.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually.
Told you.
Don't know when. Try zooming the camera out with R1. R1.
That is R1.
Yeah, I know, but it switches between different views. Yeah, the sun's going down pretty quickly.
Yeah, he's not going to want to drive at this rate.
I don't know. It might get us all the way to the Galdin Quay first.
What, we've got to pay for accommodation when we just camp out?
Well, you can walk outside Galdin Quay and camp out just outside then.
No, you can't.
Why not?
You have to go to Havens.
The night is dark and full of terrors, or demons, and the roads are very dangerous. I think we'll make it just before it goes dark. Because Ignis isn't complaining at us yet.
He is. He complained earlier.
Yeah, well, he's saying we should probably think about sitting down for the night, but it said before that he wouldn't actually drive if it was nighttime.
Mm.
So, anyway, we can just go inside. Oh, we're going to get a nighttime view of the beachfront. That'd be nice.
Look at that.
It's real pretty here at night. And yet, by all accounts, it pales in comparison to...
Oh, do I need petrol?
You are on half a tank. Oh, okay.
It's not that expensive.
No, I guess not. Ta-da!
It's in the front?
Well, yeah. Some fancy cars do have that. And considering he's a prince, he's probably got the most expensive car money can buy.
Just because you're a prince doesn't mean you have money.
The tank is now full.
That's a fair prejudice. Look at that. Look at how pretty.
Well, it's just the way the lighting is. But yeah, keep going. I want to see what the restaurant looks like.
Oh, it looks so nice. Mm-hmm. It looks like some sort of like resort.
Well, this probably is kind of resort. I mean, there's nowhere, no accommodation to stay in.
I hope the cat's okay.
Quite refreshing. Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, it sounds like it's made a good first impression.
It has.
Whoa, it's what are you doing?
What? I didn't...
Press circle. You keep pressing buttons you don't mean to. You need to fix that.
I didn't press anything.
You did. You touched R2. Because that's the only option that gives you the item menu, see?
Okay, fine. Hello.
The cat's still around.
Oh, you want some food, I think.
No, he doesn't. Inside,
palm trees and what? I didn't realise palm trees could grow more. Welcome
to Galdin. I think they can, depending on the environment and the climate.
I didn't realise.
Let's hope Dino's still stuck around.
Hey, baby.
You've got no money. You can't buy anything. Get out. You can't buy anything.
Thank you for your patronage. I want to eat.
Thank you for your patronage.
Even though we didn't buy anything. Go on, Dino. Give us a tip and some money.
Not gone to bed yet?
Hand the stone, yes.
Yes, because we can just go get more, kid.
Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand.
It wasn't blackmail.
You don't really want to blackmail a prince.
Yeah, but it wasn't blackmail. It was offering information for a service. Blackmail would be like, oh, I've got a picture of you. I'm going to send it out unless you give me this. It's not blackmail, is it?
Commemorates the Oracle's ascension.
That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim.
Fair enough.
Niflheim. Here's one for me. Come back if you want. It's like a Niffler from Futurama.
We got a garnet bracelet. That
could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Ta-da. Ask Dino to get you on board.
I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now.
Told ya. I'm a man of integrity.
Should be smooth sailing from here.
Blah blah.
We're ready to chip out now, if anything.
Oh, it's triangle.
What's triangle?
Well, it must be connected if...
Oh, you skipped his dialogue there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You'll be unable to return for some time. I'd say so. We want to get to Alticia.
No, you want to. I want to do all the mini quests.
We'll do that when we come back. I'm sure we can get a ferry back at some point.
Do you think
point.
He's going to go up in his fishing?
Maybe. It's bedtime.